Buenas, 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 buenas las tenga usted y toda su familia. O sea, buenos días, vaya. Hachi, bienvenido. Tengo que cambiar el título de esto porque le puse Seguimos con Minecraft. Y hoy vamos a jugar Genshin Impact un rato. Hoy va a ser un día de directo largo. Genshin Impact. Listo. Las etiquetas son las mismas, todo lo demás se queda igual. ¿Qué vamos a hacer hoy, gente? Para los que se pregunten, yo sé que igual tienen dudas. Déjenme tomar agua. Hoy vamos a jugar Genshin un rato, un poquito de Zelda también, Minecraft más tarde y Fortnite a la hora que empiece el evento. Así que hoy va a ser un día de directito largo, tocho, y a lo mejor nomás haré una que otra pausa si acaso para comer, pero fuera de ahí no hay mucho más. Pero hoy va a ser un día pesadito, un día intenso. Así que vamos a darle, no perdamos más tiempo. Yo me acabo de levantar, son las 8:35. Sabadito, aquí en México. Aquí en la preciosa y bellísima ciudad de Morelia, Valladolid, Guatemala. Vamos a ver, ajustes, teclado y ratón, control. Listo. Primero que nada, vamos a empezar condensando la resina. Porque luego se me acaba y yo no sé qué hacer. Vamos a mandar gente de expedición. Y saben que a Fisher le encanta ir a mandar a minar piedras y demás. A los arqueros la minería se les da muy bien. Vamos a recoger todo esto. Aquí me faltan dos. Un, dos, seis, ocho. Y estos no los hago. Y el evento. Hoy se desbloquea la última fase del evento. Con lo cual hoy tenemos eventito para un buen rato. Además tenemos lo que no hice la ocasión anterior. Pero ya tenemos todo desbloqueado en pocas palabras. Hoy podríamos conseguir la espada de rango tocho. Y esto ya se abrió también. 50, mira, justamente mora es algo que necesito. 50, 500 mil de mora me parece muy bien. Y una coronita más. Así que va, va, va. Vamos a comenzar. Vamos a revisar el correo, que creo que me llegaron protos. 200 protos. Ufas. Gracias por su apoyo incondicional. Genshin Impact recibió el PlayStation Partner Awards 2021 Grand Award. Muy bien. Felicidades a Genshin Impact por sus logros. Esperemos que nos sigan regalando más protogemas. Muchas, muchas, muchas más protogemas. Aquí me faltó algo. ¿Qué es esto? Resumen de la actualización. Después de ver emisiones legendarias. Ok. No leí nada. Soy jugador de Genshin Impact. Por cierto, hoy también vamos a hacer lo que podamos de El Abismo. Nunca lo he completado en 36 estrellas. A lo mucho hago 35. Ya veremos hasta dónde le podemos dar el día de hoy. Por lo pronto vamos a platicar con el Albedín. Seguramente tenga cosillas interesantes para contarnos. Que por cierto, ni siquiera he visto si mi directo se está viendo bien. Vamos a revisar el directo. Venimos aquí, abrimos Twitch. Abrimos el Twitch. Hi, Xiongli. Por supuesto que no, papi. Activamos el sonido del directo. Vamos a revisar. Hola, 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 o sea, el sonido del directo se escucha perfecto. ¿Qué ¿Qué vocesota tiene Xiongli? Así tengo yo la voz en las mañanas cuando me acabo de levantar. No sé dónde sea la misión del evento, ni siquiera, a lo mejor ni es aquí. A ver. Pues sí, mira, qué crack soy. Es que conozco muy bien el Albedo. A ver, papi, cuéntame. ¿Cómo vamos hoy? Ya llegamos. ¿Qué tal todo con la investigación? Recuerden que seguimos jugando a la Among Us con este chavo. Hay alguien que se está haciendo pasar por Albedo. Clon malvado. O tal vez siempre ha operado con discreción. Sospechoso. No me digas.
And although they were a little covered by the snow, I could tell they'd been left by someone of a similar size to myself.
Hay que seguirlas.
The footprints were quite numerous, so I believe my next step will be to rule out each of the adventurers active on Dragonspine, one by one.
We can help with that. We have plenty of contact with the adventurers.
Va, va, va.
So now we...
Ojo, avalancha.
It came from that direction.
Could it be the imposter?
El impostor. Among Us confirmado. Among Us verse. Las sombras se alargan. ¿Dónde? ¿Dónde? Es para allá. Vamos hacia donde se escuchó el sonido de avalancha, claro que sí. Ojo. Ojo. Madre mía.
That was most unfortunate.
What are you guys doing here?
Es una waifu.
I have to agree. We've been wandering this area for days. We ran into Pallet earlier. You know, the kind of a reckless sort of guy. You know the one? Anyway, he said he was unlucky, so I gave him some adventuring survival tips.
After that, he disappeared to rejoin the training camp.
Él es mala persona.
Wait, wait, wait. Are you saying that after all this time you still haven't made it back to the base camp?
well, as you can see.
Vuelen todos sin alas.
That was nothing really. We just hit a few landslides and snowdrifts and took a few downhill tumbles. You know the deal.
They sound like unforgettable life events to me.
Anyway, you are correct. We haven't made it to the base camp yet. We have had extraordinarily poor luck over the last few days.
Es culpa de Bennett.
Almost as if a sinister force has been trying to thwart our every move. Fortunately, I made advance arrangements for Gerald to remain in a safe location and conduct some basic physical training exercises.
I'm sorry. I'm the one to blame for all this. I've always had bad luck and it always rubs off on everyone around me. Sorry to create so much extra trouble for everyone.
No te apures, Vigio Canoso.
Maybe this is the awesome power of fate. The scary kind, I mean.
No digas eso.
I agree.
A mí no me da miedo acercarme a ti, de hecho eres de los mejores personajes de todo el juego. Arconte Piro.
Really? I think you guys have way better luck than I do.
La neta sí.
What can we do about that? Oh, Paimon knows. How about Paimon shares some of her luck with you?
You're welcome to a bit of mine too. Although if the last few days are anything to go by, it seems in pretty short supply. You guys.
Oh, no llores, Benito. Todos te queremos.
With a little luck from everyone combined. We'll make it down this mountain for sure.
Yeah, you bet.
Ay.
Let me flip a treasure hoarder insignia to test it out. All right, it's tails. The opposite of what I guess.
So you can predict your fortune this way? But why are you so happy that you got it wrong?
two sides, so there's a 50-50 chance of me getting it correct. Luck all comes down to probability, too. So as long as I use up all the bad luck, everything else will go smoothly. Guessing wrong when I flip an insignia is one way to use up some of the bad luck. So the probability of having some good luck in the near future just got a little higher.
Hey, he's making no sense at all. Why aren't you calling him out?
Normalmente soy educado cuando se trata de los demás. Nomás a ti te corrijo.
Guys, I guessed wrong in my insignia flip, which means we should be able to make it back to camp.
Paimon's not sure that's how it works.
Let me try. It's this way, right? Ow, my butt! What is this shard of ice doing here?
Oof. How truly miraculous. This is a miracle of misfortune.
I don't usually believe in luck, but Bennett makes the best case for it I've ever seen. Amber, if you are ever required to partner with Bennett in your future work and you encounter anything like this again, do not take any rash action. Wait for me and I will come to support you.
Huh? Yes, of course. Now that you mention it, I
como no tienen frío, ¿verdad?
Tired. Trekking in the mountains has a way of wearing you out.
Esos shortcitos en la nieve.
Tired, why not take a rest in my camp?
I'm so sleepy.
Yo también me acabo de levantar.
Suddenly I'm kind of sleepy too.
Nos están drogando.
Fall asleep in the snow if we keep going much longer. Come on, let's move. We shall head to Albedo's camp and get some rest. Take stock of our supplies and decide how to get off this mountain.
Está bien fácil, hombre, como 80 teletransportes que te salgan de aquí. As Malthus wines is the same as I remember. But where are those who share the memory? Ojo.
Here we are. Make yourselves comfortable.
Pues, ya. No tengo sillas.
Please wait a moment.
What's he doing? Painting?
He is. He's painting a chair. Wait, alchemy can turn paintings into objects? How is this possible?
Quiero ver eso.
My paintings are like blueprints. Alchemy simply enables me to omit the manufacturing part of the process. It's an elementary level technique. With enough research and experimentation, this same technique can even be used to create living beings.
Whoa. Well, since you can magically produce chairs, can I have one of the backrests?
Para mí un taburete.
No problem. How many of you want backrests?
Me! Me! Me!
I'll also take one with a backrest, if you please.
Can Paimon have a chair that comes with a juicer?
Una silla entera es muy grande para ti sola.
Still beats squeezing onto a stool with you.
Cinco sillas.
Oh, we have chairs now. This is so comfortable. Makes me want to stay the night here.
¿Dónde vive Bennett?
You're very welcome to stay overnight if you wish. There's still some time before dinner. Get some rest, everyone. I'll tend the stove.
Hey now, we can't be letting you do all the work. I can help. Please, put me to work.
Díganle a Val que cocine. Ah, no, no sabe. Albedín. Espera a la noche hasta que sean las 6 o las 6. El reloj está aquí. Entre 6 y 6. Pues aquí mero. Todo el día descansando, no mientes. Desde las 6 de la mañana. If you wanna see Leo's first finest, just as references. No me sé los diálogos.
Pace yourself. Dinner could be a while.
¿Cuándo estará lista la cena? Hijo, son muchos diálogos. Normalmente los leería todos, pero. Ah, no, pero estos son pasados, sí.
It's almost ready now.
Enciende la hoguera. Pues aquí está Amber, que la encienda ella. Tengo que encender yo, neta. Teniendo a Amber aquí. Y a Bennett. Es que voy a usar a Bennett para encenderla.
I made a few dishes based on some popular Mondstadt recipes. This is no good hunter, but there should be enough to go around. Please, help yourselves.
Wow, smells great. Don't mind if I do.
Wait, don't steal all the fried vegetables. Leave some for me. Hey!
Nadie va a agarrar la verdura frita. Comerá mucho, Paimon.
Too modest. These dishes are as good as anything you'd find in the top restaurant. Are all alchemists so good at cooking?
You may be onto something there.
Right? Paimon thinks so too. It's his lab manner that gives it away. The kind of guy who holds a potion bottle as steady as a rock isn't the kind of guy who's gonna be slapdash with his salt and pepper.
Actually, that makes a lot of sense.
¿Y cómo sabemos que ese no es el albedo impostor?
I'm so sleepy after all that food.
Nos van a drogar, ¿verdad? Se ve muy contento albedo. Eso no es albedo.
Fall asleep sitting up? He must be totally wiped out. The way he's sleeping is so alert. I'm impressed.
He seems to be in a deep sleep. Oh, Paimon wonders if he sleep talks.
Oh, no, Dad, no apples for me. I want sticky honey roast and fisherman's toast.
Sticky honey roast. That's your favorite, isn't it, Amber?
Sure is. Give me a sticky honey roast from Good Hunter any day. I used to take Eula to Good Hunter a lot back when we first met. Before long, Sarah would start cooking our usual orders as soon as she saw us coming. She said we ordered the same thing so often that it was practically muscle memory by that point. She also said that if everyone in Mondstadt ordered like we do, her job would be so much easier. All she'd have to do is memorize everyone's favorites.
Eating together. Aww, it's nice that you two are so close.
Qué raro que no la vi en las primeras 10 versiones del juego.
It's a sure sign of true friendship.
Two people simply sharing a meal says nothing either way about the relationship between them.
That depends if it's a one-off meal or a regular occurrence.
Aha! Paimon just noticed something. Whenever Eula doesn't want to admit to something, she raises her chin or puts her hands on her hips.
Ah, you've all picked up on that. Didn't know Eula's tells were so easy to spot.
We are done here, yes. I am free to go, am I not? Then please excuse me. I have a frozen lake I need to be at.
You're going for an ice bath at this time of night? Wait up! Don't go without me!
I thought you wanted to get some sleep. So maybe you should stay here and rest.
No, I should come with you. It's late and it's dark.
Yo la acompaño, yo la acompaño. Yo quiero ir, yo quiero. Yo también. Vamos todos. Vamos juntos todos, las acompaño. Buscaré todos los lagos congelados. ¡Cuánta carne! ¿Estará dormido el Bene de verdad? Yo creo que no. ¡Cuánta carne! Benny's Adventure Team Assemble.
Benny really is a sleep talker. Okay, looks like we got some downtime now.
All right, you two. Time to paint.
Prepárense para quedar boquiabiertos.
Have you decided what to paint?
Simón.
Like you even need to ask. It's obviously going to be Paimon.
Bueno, sure. Paimon será.
But we should move elsewhere. We're likely to disturb Bennett's sleep if we stay here, so let's go outside.
Okie dokie! Alright, grab your easel, paper, brushes, and paints. Don't leave anything behind.
Bennett, ¿puedo hablar con Bennett? ¿Cuánta carne? Observar a Bennett. Está durmiendo como un bebé. A ver, otra vez. Escuchar a Bennett hablando en sueños. Oh, hey, Paimon, no toques eso.
No, don't touch that.
What the heck?
Don't touch that mechanism or you'll fall down. Oh, well, never mind.
What the heck is this guy dreaming about?
What the heck? Can you help me? Ahorita no puedo, carnal, estoy en directo. Estamos haciendo el evento. No lo había hecho. Pero pronto, pronto, pronto.
What's paint here?
Allow Paimon to adopt an elegant pose for your artistic reference.
For your artistic reference.
Hey, what's that look for? Cut the attitude and start putting your perfect Paimon down on the page. You better take this seriously, because this is going on Paimon's wall.
La casa de Paimon tiene casa.
Those to whom it is endowed do well to flaunt it. I'm looking forward to the finished piece.
Ya verás, exceder, ¿cómo se dice? Voy a pintar bien chido, pues. Me voy a lucir. Su cara de inocente, pero... Ay, no sé si pintarla... Hijo de su. Yo la pintaría inocente, pero adorable. Pero le voy a poner cara de mareada. No, Paimon, pero es que es para el directo. Comida de emergencia de la mejor calidad. Listo. Espérame, necesito una foto. ¿Cómo le tomo foto? A ver, aguántame. Ay, ay, ay. Recorte de pantalla. Maldita sea. A ver, así. ¿Cuál es la tecla? Necesito la miniatura del directo. Imprimir pantalla. Vamos a ver ahora sí. Quiero ver si se guarda. Dime que sí, por favor. Bien, esto funciona. Ok, va. La tengo. Guardar. Lo voy a guardar aquí. Perfecto, ya tengo miniatura.
Smooth, professional quality.
Comida de emergencia.
Traveler, have you previously received
no, la neta no. Pero viene del corazón. No te enojes, chiquilla, no te enojes, yo te quiero mucho.
Fascinating. Paimon, if this is not to your liking, I can make a few amendments.
Sí, por favor, gracias. Modifica el dibujo. Le da unos ligeros retoques. Pasa de página y pinta otra vez.
Ay.
adding flourish to the finished piece is an essential
adornar con detalles. Primero haces un círculo para dibujar un caballo. Luego agregas un círculo más grande para el cuerpo. Y al final agregas unos ligeros detalles.
You remain the core reference point for the painting. So, Paimon, you can put your misgivings aside and hang this.
Se percibe la diferencia entre nuestras habilidades. Este fue mi bautismo como artista.
Thanks, Albedo.
Oh, I merely added a flourish here and there.
Ligeros detalles.
You should be thanking the traveler. In truth, ground up old is more or less an accurate description.
The more Paimon looks at it, the more she likes it. Great! Paimon has a portrait painting. Paimon's gonna show this off to everyone.
Yo también lo quiero. ¿Lo puedo colgar en mi tetera?
I can paint you next time.
Sobres. Menos mal que no tengo a la prota, porque si tuviera a la prota, esta proposición se vería muy mal.
I rarely entertain so many guests at my camp. It's lively, a little noisy even, but
ya ves, Alvedo, lo que te pierdes aquí arriba tú solo, mijo. Vámonos a Mondstadt. Es que la verdad nadie quiere venir a Espinadrago. Pero la mía está más chida. Esta pintura es una verdadera obra de arte, elaborada con un gran sentido de la estética. Paimon luce graciosa y elegante y esboza una sonrisa misteriosa. Sus labios, ligeramente curvados hacia arriba, muestran un brillo desconocido para los humanos. Por supuesto, esta no es la Paimon que tú conoces. Esa es la voz de Don Pepperoni en artístico.
Hey, good morning.
Buenas.
I slept great last night. How about you guys?
Ay, se fueron al laguito, ya no las vimos en toda la noche. ¿Qué habrán hecho? Vapor, seguramente.
Let's take this chance to head down to the base camp.
Let's go. If we make good time, maybe we can all get lunch together.
Vámonos. Ojo.
Another insignia just outside the camp. Wrong again. So your bad luck is all used up. We'll be down the mountain in no time.
No creo. Avalancha.
Oh no, avalanche.
Pasados de la... ¡Ay! No, Bennett. Oh no.
Traveler, Paimon. Are you all right?
Nosotros sí, pero ¿qué pasó con Bennett?
Paimon's fine.
Oh, that's good. My arm got a little scratched up, but it's nothing serious. I'm okay, but I don't see the other two. I'm afraid the avalanche may have pushed them off the cliff.
No.
They'll be okay though, right?
I think they're both robust enough to survive the fall. But if the falling debris knocked them unconscious, and they're lying there in the freezing cold. We have to get down there and rescue them immediately.
Okay.
Qué bueno que todos tenemos alas.
Hang in there, guys.
Mira, lo que debes hacer desde el principio es saltar, sacar tus alas y ya puedes bajar de la montaña. Desde aquí seguramente llegas hasta Mondstadt, hombre. ¿Y dónde estoy buscando? Es que no quiero venir aquí abajo si no es aquí abajo. Aquí hay mucha piedra. Ah, ok, sí, sí es aquí. Me estoy congelando, rayos. Es todo.
Guys, I'm over here.
Are you all right?
Esta rata nunca muere.
Let me check. I'm a little dizzy, but I'm not in any pain. I don't think I'm injured.
Es la adrenalina, te falta una pierna.
If you're dizzy, sit and rest for a while.
Ah, it's fine, really. This kind of thing happens all the time. I'll be fine. Thank you. Wait, where's Albedo? Isn't he with you guys?
We thought he fell off the cliff with you. He still hasn't shown up.
We found Bennett here, dun. So Albedo can't be far away. Keep searching this area.
Got it.
¿Sabes qué? Necesito una aplicación que me meta ruiditos de vez en cuando para yo poder picarle ciertas teclas y que de repente aparezcan el sonidito de del impostor, por ejemplo. Ah, ok, aquí está. Aquí no está Albedo. Pues no. A ver. ¿Por qué no veo nada? ¿Se habrá caído? Ahí está ya. ¿Qué tal lo encontraron?
Not a trace.
Nothing from me either.
Strange. We didn't have any luck either.
Se está peleando con su clon malvado.
Everyone.
Ese no es Albedo. Haz algo geo para saber si eres tú.
Nothing serious.
Okay, everyone accounted for.
Sospechoso, ¿no les parece?
I think it's gotta be because of me. The avalanche only happened because I'm here. I guess flipping a treasure hoarder insignia isn't gonna change my luck after all. No wonder no one wants to go adventuring with me. I'm so sorry.
Don't say that. I'm hardly the lucky type myself. So I'm not about to go blaming every little thing that goes wrong on you.
Algún percance menor, una avalancha.
Besides, Dragonspine is a dangerous place. Avalanches literally come with the territory. Bad luck has nothing to do with it, okay? Traveler, what's wrong?
Your face looks... Oh no. Did you hit on the head?
No. No, no, estoy bien.
Everyone, the incident is...
Pero no confío en Albedo.
We should keep moving.
Why do I feel that Dragonspine has become more dangerous than it used to be? I hope it's just my imagination. Our top priority now is to get off the mountain and regroup with the adventurers.
Albedo no se ha quejado de ningún otro youtuber recientemente.
This mountain has to throw at us. We must face them together.
Agreed. Guys, keep your eyes peeled and watch your step. Careful does it.
Albedo no ha jugado Polybridge en media hora. Tan fácil que salir de Espinadragón, hombre, yo hubiera salido ya hace media hora.
We've been heading in the right direction for a good length of time now. We must be getting close. I can...
Victory is in sight! Hooray! As soon as we get to base camp, Paima wants a bowl of hot soup and some barbecued meat.
I hope we can all get there safely. No more incidents, please.
Han ocurrido muchas cosas extrañas en esta expedición de Espinadragón. Hay algo raro, pero ¿qué es? Aparte de Albedo.
Hey, what's on your mind? You seem a little distracted.
No sé cómo decirlo con palabras.
Are you hungry? Cold? Shall Paimon hug your head to warm you up?
Ay. Gracias.
Estoy bien. So Dragonspine before. It sure is cold, but the view is amazing.
Ahí le está coqueteando sin que se dé cuenta.
Eula? Sorry. I wasn't listening.
Ay, qué gacho. Uy, chale.
I was just thinking. Whenever I've met up with you at Dragonspine in the past, we always stick to the same few spots. It's much more vast and beautiful here than I realized. If it were a little warmer and a little safer, I bet this place would be bustling with visitors.
Parece que algo llamó la atención de Eula. Me pregunto si ella también tiene el mismo presentimiento de que hay algo raro.
People are put off by the cold and have an aversion to danger. They don't realize that there is much to explore beneath the icy exterior.
Ay.
If you were willing to spend the time and energy.
¿Me estás coqueteando a mí?
Is this the way down?
Yes.
I think there are several routes in this area. Does the path fork off here? It looks like it does. But maybe it doesn't. My head's still a little fuzzy from the impact.
From the Henshin impact.
I'm kind of dizzy too. I keep thinking things are swaying a little. Maybe I'm just hungry.
Neither path will work for us. The smaller trail is less worn and harder to see, but it's also shorter. Since everyone is weary, I suggest we take the shortcut.
No confío en Albedo.
Follow me.
Alguien debe un zap a Albedo, por favor.
Don't look well. Can we take a break? We can continue once their conditions have improved.
Ugh. Now that you mention it.
Huh?
You hit your head earlier, didn't you?
Oh, you noticed. Are you sure it's worth holding everyone up over a little thing?
Péguenle al Albedo.
Health and safety always come first.
Tú mencionas descanso los dos.
Thank you.
Albedo. No confío en ti.
Drinking some water can help with the dizziness. Oh, and lying flat on your back helps too.
Thank you, Bennett. Seems like you really know your stuff.
Well, when life gives you lemons.
Bennett, weren't you feeling dizzy too? Stop pushing yourselves, both of you. Get some rest. We'll continue when you've gathered your energy.
Eula might come off as a little frosty, but she takes caring for her friends super seriously, more than anyone else I know. Every time I see that look on her face, I'm just like, ah, stop staring at
me. A ver, ¿qué dices, Eula?
Traveler, I know what that look means. What's on your mind?
Tengo un mal presentimiento sobre esto.
Maybe seasoned veterans have an instinct for it. I sense it too. Something seems to have changed, but I can't confirm for sure. It could be difficult to verify.
¿Qué podría ser?
It might be imprudent to speculate out loud. But I believe you know what I am referring to.
Vamos a pegarle que use su visión geo.
Traveler, I think. You.
Cuidado. Toma cinemática. Mi Eula no tiene su espada. Ojo la música. ¡Pumba, perro! Bueno, para pelear el BND. Todos estamos chitadísimos ahora, aprovechen. ¡Toma, perro! No, que no.
Albedo, what?
It's not over yet.
Se va a convertir en una Regisbit. ¡Wow! Es una mega flora gigante.
Stay back. I'm going to cut this weed down to size.
Okay. Ah, ahí está. Vale. ¿Y ya me pegas o...? A ver, ¿cómo atacas? Destruir los frutos cercanos quedados por los regalos. Ok. Ostras, corrí justamente donde no tenía que correr. ¿Puedo pegarle directamente? Ah, sí puedo. Tonterías. Sí sé que no es la forma correcta de matarlo, pero está funcionando, así que de momento le voy a seguir pegando así hasta que vea que se regenere o algo. Y entonces ya paro. Sí parece que va a tener tomar más tiempo matarlo así, así que va. ¿Cómo destruyo ese? ¿No vas a bajar? Si no vas a bajar, dime. Bueno, hacemos el antiguo usanza entonces. Ah, no le puedo pegar. Flora maldita, ¿y qué será esto? Bueno, pues ni modo, yo te quería mucho, pero ya, es tiempo de que te mueras. Ya me caes bien, Albedo. ¿Te imaginas que los dentro hagan eso?
I take it this monster is whom I had the pleasure of meeting last time.
Correct. As you might have guessed, this is a mutated whopper flower. An extremely rare kind.
But can whopper flowers turn into humans?
Parece que sí.
Not typically. But conditions on Dragonspine are far from typical. Perhaps the dragon's blood seeped into the land, then was passed to the monsters via the ley lines. Accelerating their rate of mutation.
How could that happen?
This mountain is home to the remains of Durin, the venomous dragon. If there is anywhere in the world one might expect life to do unfathomable things, it would most likely be here. Durin was an artificially created life form. Its existence is nothing short of a miracle, and proof of countless possibilities. In other words, This mountain we stand on is a cradle of life's profoundest mysteries. A vast and terrifying hotbed of possibilities.
The avalanche. It must have been the work of this imposter.
Yo pienso lo mismo.
Agreed. All the other troubles you faced on the way down could also have been its handiwork. My guess is that it was targeting everyone that I've had contact with.
¿La megaflora robó tus notas de alquimia?
Right, I forgot all about that.
It's not inconceivable.
But what was its purpose? Was it just trying to get rid of us?
I have a preliminary hypothesis on this. Whopper flowers are masters of mimicry, and those we encounter in the wild often appear in the vicinity of the plants they impersonate. In other words, the whopper flower likely has an instinct to replicate and replace. As a plant, it will disguise itself as another plant and infiltrate the group, hiding among them for cover. The plant being imitated has no way to detect or fight back against this behavior. But when it disguises itself as a human,
it wanted to replace you and infiltrate our group?
Yes. Maybe it created the avalanche to get rid of us. I predicted this eventuality, so I availed myself of the avalanche to hide and lure it out. It was watching us the whole time. And when it saw that I had disappeared, its instinct was to take my place. At that point, its disguise was complete, and its next move was to hunt its prey.
Yes. That's exactly how whopper flowers operate.
So when it approached and attacked Joel, what was that? A trial run?
Perhaps. Or maybe it enjoyed posing as a human and wanted to experience what it felt like to be human.
We're fortunate to have discovered it in time. I think the traveler was the first person other than Albedo to notice something was wrong.
Tú también tienes buen ojo.
Traveler, how could you tell the real me and my imposter apart?
I want to know too. I had no idea the other guy was an imposter. They looked exactly the same to me.
El impostor no tenía marca de en forma de estrella en su cuello. Órale. Ni yo me fijé.
Difficult it is to impersonate a human. This mutant whopper flower tried its best to replicate the original exactly, but still managed to miss some details.
Unbelievable.
Tengo que ver el directo para ver eso.
Spine creates such terrifying possibilities.
Anyway, at least we won in the end. It looks like my method did work after all. I used up all the bad luck.
Ya cállate, Bene.
Finally came through.
Ah, que era una piedra.
About that. If you're referring to having fallen down the mountain and avoided injury, well, that's because I was secretly protecting you.
Huh? Well, that still counts as good luck to me.
Yes, that's not an unreasonable way of looking at it. Okay. We've been delayed long enough.
Vamos a teletransportarnos fuera de aquí ya, por favor.
Yeah, let's go.
O sea que las megafloras en realidad son como... O sea que los de Among Us son en realidad megaflora. Los famosos cambiaformas, los shapeshifters. Ah, no tengo que... ahora sí me voy a teletransportar, ¿verdad? Mira, qué fácil. Es que ¿por qué no hicimos esto desde el principio? 51 minutos ya de directo y pudimos haber hecho desde el momento 1. Oigan, ¿y Joel qué?
¡Woohoo! ¡I'm back!
Cyrus doesn't seem to be here. He must have headed up the mountain.
¿Y cómo sabemos que Cyrus es Cyrus? Ahora todos pueden ser impostores.
Are you feeling better?
Yep, all good now. Nothing to worry about.
I don't know what I'd do without you guys. If not for you, I'd probably still be locked up in that cage. I really want to thank you all properly, but I can't think how at the moment.
Huh? You must be pretty used to being on the receiving end of people's kindness by now, though, surely. You probably need it often enough, given your... situation.
Come on, don't put it like that. Sure, plenty of people have shown me kindness before. But that doesn't mean I will ever take it for granted. No matter how many times people help me.
Todo lo contrario de Eula, este chavo.
I will never forget any of them.
Well, instead of repaying those who helped you, perhaps you could help others yourself. Everyone meets others in need from time to time. By choosing to be there for them, you're passing.
No, déjalo que nos invite a algo, cállate.
Yep, you're right.
Una cenita o algo.
That's what I've always tried to do, and will always continue to do. Right. And when Cyrus gets back, I'll find some way to help him out too.
Ya ves, ya no nos pichó nada.
This has been quite an eventful day. Yeah, it has. It's really hit me how tired I am now that I've started to relax. I need to rest. Everyone, please excuse me for a while.
Yeah, I need to get some water and maybe a piece of fruit. Once I'm rested up, I need to get back to being.
Porque ellas dos siempre se pierden juntas. Sospechoso, ¿no les parece? Alveda trae shorts, para la gente que no sepa. Sabía que tenía algo que decirme.
You sensed something too, didn't you? Then let's go.
Are you going back to your camp again? Paimon thought maybe we could talk here.
Vamos, Paimon.
Okay. Might as well come with you.
Good. Shall we set off right away?
Din, 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 din. Vámonos. Tiririn, tin, tiririn, tin, tiririn. Tiririn, tin, tiririn, tin, tiririn. Gracias por teletransportarme.
Some topics are best discussed in
private. Platícanos cómo tú eres hermano de del dragón.
That's right. I have to say, traveler, I'm very surprised you noticed the difference between me and the imposter.
¿Te refieres a la marca en tu cuello?
Yes. This mark. Perhaps it's where it all began.
Platícanos tu historia.
Sounds like the beginning of the story.
Sí.
Keep going.
Well, can't deny that what I'm about to say does sound like
hace muchos años en un lugar muy muy lejano.
What do you think this diamond shaped mark means?
Que eres creado por una forma superior. Es una marca de nacimiento.
No. Consider it a birthmark. Have you ever seen an intricate glass ornament and wondered how it was made? Well, one method for crafting with glass is a technique known as glass blowing. Glass blowing is not a widely known art in Teyvat. For this reason, glassware made in this way is usually very expensive. As the name implies, glass blowing involves blowing air into a hole, much like blowing up a balloon. This type of glassware is known for having a pontal mark at the point where the blowpipe was inserted, where the hole was sealed at the very end. This mark is a sign that the item was crafted by a human hand.
Sounds kind of amazing.
O sea, que te soplaron por el cuello. It is a wondrous
and beautiful art form. Alice says that these marks are seen as proof of the maker's fine handiwork, the only flaw in an otherwise perfect work of art. My mark is something similar to this. The difference between synthetic and natural life lies in the directional flow of the life force. The energy of a natural life form flows out from within. That's why flower buds bloom and curled leaves unfold. And it's the very reason we watch in wonder at blossoming flowers. Creating life artificially, on the other hand, involves, to a certain extent, the introduction of an external source of energy into the embryonic life form. When the hole where the life force was infused is sealed at the end,
es como el ombligo, pero al revés.
The pontal mark in blown glasswares. The alchemical substance drips and spreads out in all directions, resulting in this rather ingenious diamond shape.
Wow! So that's where it came from.
This mark is a sign of my artificial origins and proof of my imperfection as a human. I presume that the imposter intentionally avoided replicating this mark so as not to become less than perfect himself.
¿De verdad está bien que me cuentes esto?
You are fundamentally different from other people. I have few qualms about sharing my secrets with you. Just as Paimon said, it all sounds like a story. Even if you were to tell anyone else, they would regard it as nothing more than a tall tale. The transcendent and miraculous are not the only things to which human beings aspire. They pursue the everyday, the ordinary, to a far greater extent than I would have ever imagined.
De ahí la noción de la otredad.
People like to believe that those who are thoroughly different from themselves could only ever exist in stories. It makes things much easier. Or, in other words, all the unfathomable things we've seen recently would make good material for a novel. I have friends who write novels. If they wrote this story, it'd probably be even more complex.
Making up stories is easy. Even Paimon can do that.
Oh. I didn't know you had that kind of talent.
Paimon's the best guide in Tibet. Making up stories is a piece of cake.
In that case, how about we have a storytelling contest?
Oof.
We can base our stories on the events of the last few days.
Sounds great! But we still have to help out the Adventurers Guild.
The Adventurers Guild.
Creativity is something that cannot be rushed. Take your time, and come back when you have found some inspiration.
Okay,
we'll
okay.
See whose story is more compelling.
Okay, we'll regroup with the Adventurers Guild for now.
Sure.
Piririm, pim, piririm, pim, piririm.
My story. Yes, I should have known. Master's failed specimen in the dragon's belly. This is where the story truly begins. If we switched places, if you were the survivor, then as the abandoned experiment, the failure of the primordial human project, I'd want to replace you too. I would replicate your appearance, study your alchemy, and create miraculous life forms to divert your attention. I would wait for the right moment, then dispose of you and the Traveler, the sole person to have known your secret. And then, I could finally experience the joy of being brought into the world.
Siento que hubo un mensaje oculto ahí que me perdí. Siento que pasó algo y no me di cuenta. Piririm, pim, pim. Ufas. ¿Qué es esto? El ascenso de la flor maldita. Al observar la sangre del dragón, esta megaflor ha experimentado un cambio inimaginable. Ten mucho cuidado cuando te enfrentes a ella. Destruir los frutos arcanos. Ah, ok. Esto es de matar a la cosa esa como 20 veces y luego ya. Ah, sí me dieron la de esta. Bien. Ok, ok. Bueno, gente, tenemos otra horita más de directo. Vámonos. Esto sí lo voy a grabar. La vez pasada se me olvidó grabarlo. Voy a tener que resubir el directo tal y como se haya visto.
I love it when it snows. The world falls completely silent.
Sí, porque lo que es el evento sí lo voy a subir a YouTube. En dos episodios, en uno, no lo sé, pero en... Pero sí, sí, sí lo voy a subir. De hecho, voy a cortar el stream. Voy a cortar el stream aquí, gente, para poder editarlo bien, que nada más dure una hora. Pero... Vamos a volver, así que no se vayan. Voy a cortar el directo y voy a volver a streamear enseguida. Gente, los quiero. Un besazo. Chao, chao.